Hey everybody, Plushboy Q here, back with another Jurassic World Dominion review, and I was right, my next review would be a Hammond Collection item. This just came from FedEx when it was supposed to be delivered tomorrow, and they even said tomorrow. It came just now. We didn't get any text saying it was out for delivery or nothing. But am I complaining? Nah, I'm just telling you what's going on. So, I even have the original casing and everything that came with it. Like, this literally has just arrived in the mail. Well, it literally has just delivered. Alright, as of right now, this is only available on MattelCreation.com and they're sold out. So, if you really wanted this, you'll probably have to scalp for it. Sorry, guys, but here's the other barcode on the box if y'all want that. Alright, this is definitely coming out of the box right now, so we're going to be opening it up right now. I guess this comes out of the sleeve. Oh, yeah, it comes right out like that. That's fucking awesome. Alright, here we are. Have a look-see. Alright, push this button. Alright, we got lights and sounds. So now we're gonna open it right up. Let's take a look at the box. Box is fucking awesome. It says, during the trail run of the Jurassic Park, Donald Gennaro ends up courting disaster when he frantically flees from his vehicle in hopes of hiding from the Tyrannosaurus Rex. However, he learns the true meaning of what nature calls during this bathroom breakdown where his objection is clearly overruled. Alright, top, it's got the Jurassic Park logo. And the side, it's got some jungle. My box is very, very slightly, you know, nitpicked. But I honestly don't care, unlike a lot of people. But there are plenty of people who would bitch about this, including Collect Jurassic. Sorry, man. But you know I don't like your videos at all. But I still watch them, I guess, to learn a few things. I'm just gonna try my best to save the boxes, but I'm not like most of the mid collectors. Hell, I wanna see if they actually release this again. Thing coming out, it's stuck in there. There we go. Alright, no one cares about the instructions, so this is what it looks like outside of the main box. But yeah, let's turn it around. Cut away. This is how I get them, but I know there's a lot of other people who have their own way of getting it. Alright, this is taking a lot longer than I thought it would be. Ah, I got grazed. I'll probably put a timestamp on when the review actually starts. There are so many straps. Like, I get you don't want people stealing it, but how are they gonna steal it if it gets mailed to you and they don't sell it in stores? Like, I remember last summer I was like so worried that I wouldn't be getting this and that they would sold out. Alright, we got one more thing to cut. Okay, I thought I poked something I shouldn't have. Okay, that's not... Alright, till though. Oh, I gotta put the thing together. Fuck. Alright. Unfortunately, I don't have the other handle clutch and T-Rex to prepare it with, so, yeah, I do apologize there. I didn't think I'd be getting it this early, and I didn't even know it shipped. Hold up. Yeah, I wish this wasn't fucking... It's like a really thin plastic, and I honestly wish it would have been, you know, thicker, you know? Because this thing will probably break, and it's already starting to, like, bend, which really sucks. Alright, I got the whole thing out, other than Gennaro. I gotta get him out of the plastic. See, this is an unboxing and a review. Half the time, the reviews aren't even, you know... Alright, we got that. Alright, we're gonna put the thing together. Riss hadn't had his hat somewhere. Wonder where that went. There's his hat. I don't know if that's the right way or not, but yeah, he's got his bag. So we're gonna put together the outhouse real quick. Like, this whole thing is like paper mache. That's like, I get it, I get it, inflation and everything is so expensive, but I mean, people would still probably pay for it. I mean, Mattel, this is where you messed up on this set. I don't like how it's so fragile and all that. I really just don't like it. So, oh, this is probably as bad as I originally thought it would be. It's just folded and it's a lot harder. See, I gotta... Maybe I could put it in there, like... See, this whole piece is folded, but it doesn't look like it's, you know, terribly hard to put on, but... Okay, I see what they're trying to get you to do. You gotta put the paper and shit. It's like a... It's not exactly, you know, paper, but it's really thin plastic kind of material, but... Yeah, I'm gonna pause you guys. Alright, I got the fucking outhouse done. Let me get rid of all these fucking pieces. We got Gennaro. Oh, I totally forgot about T-Rex. The only reason why I bought it. Come on, hold your bag. Like, I mean, if it was like... If this set was easily available other places, I probably wouldn't have minded. Like, I have a specific... You know, pose, I... Like, these arms suck. Like, I hate this... Oh, wow, this is... So, there is some assembly required. You gotta put it in there like that. There you go. Now, give me a sec. Oh, fuck, I forgot to take a thumbnail shot. Fuck, I forgot a thumbnail shot, but let's try this one. I might be able to screenshot part of the video, but... Alright, let's start off with the worst part of this whole kit is the outhouse. Like, mine, it came with, like, a crease, and it's hard to fold. Like, this whole piece, it comes off, but I'm just gonna probably leave it like this. I mean, the door... This sucks. I'm sorry, you guys. I don't... Like, the door can open, but, yeah, the toilet, I mean, I could take this whole piece off, and now the door, I mean, yeah, it still shuts. Alright, that's not, you know, I mean, you got the toilet doesn't even do anything, but, It's no paint. I guess let's play the sounds. I'm sorry. Alright, there are two holes on the thing for Gennaro, whatever. I'm sorry, I just really expected a little more out of this. I mean, $80. Well, I guess the T-Rex is worth 55, so I guess it's not, you know, the worst thing. I mean, he can sit on, he can stand there. You can also... You know, he's got double... Alright, let's just review the whole Gennaro figure first. Hat can come off. His hair is not very nicely done. It looks very good. The head... can go up and down. It's not a joint. The arms can go out. And then the elbows can move. And they can also go kind of back. But... And the hands have their own joint. The torso can go up and down. It can kind of go side to side like that. And then there. And it's can also kind of spin, but then it can't. The legs can go out and in like that. And then the knees are double jointed, like I said. So... Alright, and then the feet can go back and forth like that. They can also spin around like so. And then here's the back side of it. Alright, yeah, he can also sit down on the toilet. And the stand, I guess... Actually, that one's closer. I guess that stand there is kind of, you know, designed for it. But yeah, his hat... His hat's kind of simple. You got, it's like a bone color, it's got a black stripe on it, and he can wear it pretty nicely, I guess. Like, it's not perfectly square. If anyone else has, you know, that same problem, do let me know. I'd like to know. I mean, I feel like most of this was pretty cheaply made, in my opinion. I think this whole thing isn't necessarily worth $80. I think it's worth more like $70. If it was $70, I probably wouldn't care. I mean, you get this cool little piece, I guess. Tyrannosaurus Rex, no feeding, flash photography, or yelling. Alright, let's get to the part of the review which I was the most excited for. That is the Tyrannosaurus Rex itself. Alright, I reviewed the HC Rex before, and it's gotten a lot of views, like, a lot of views. Alright, the mouth can open up all the way like that, the tongue's rubber. The mouth can close, kind of, but, I mean, you look at it from the front, mine, it hangs open pretty far like that. But, pretty soon this will probably go the same way. I mean, this is packed with articulation, so I'm not going to go over the articulation for say, since I already did it. But let's just go over the paint apps. The paint on the teeth are absolutely phenomenal, and I love the gum lines. The eyes is like a plastic amber color with the pupil in the back, so it kind of follows you around, which I think is really cool, but not at the same time. The arms actually have a lot of paint on them. I mean, they painted the claws, and the same thing goes the other arm, but I'm gonna have them like that, since this is Rexy. You get the cream color going all the way down to the end of the tail. Like, this is really cool. The legs are fucking awesome. I mean, it's got a joint that can go up, and it's actually very stiff, believe it or not, which looks really fucking cool. Another thing I like to point out is actually they put like a gloss on all over the body to make it look like it's in the rain, which looks really, really fucking cool. I mean, I would probably pay $80 for the T-Rex alone, and I'm sorry, but the legs can go out and in, and then the knees are double jointed. Yeah, I didn't break it. I just broke the paint. They got paint all down the legs and even on the bottom of the feet. Yes, painted dew claws. Oh my. The tails, it's got these stripes all the way from like right here. Actually, like right here. And it goes all the way to the back of the neck. Here's the other side of it. I don't have anything to compare it with, unfortunately. I do apologize, but I prefer this one over the other one anytime. But I'm not saying the other one is bad. I'm just saying this one's a lot fucking cooler. And the tail has got like a bendy wire in the inside of it, which looks really cool. And it feels like the rubber is a lot softer on this one. So yeah, if you enjoyed this review, do leave a like. I appreciate the feedback. And if you like my reviews, I do have two playlists. Well, three. I have the Jurassic World playlist, which has all of them. I have Dino Escape playlist, which isn't really special. And I have a Dominion one, which this will go in those, except the Dino Escape one is complete. I'm not doing anything else with that. This is a lot longer. It just has a lot more, you know, action into it, a lot of stuff in it. But yeah, maybe when I get home, I'll do like a picture with all the cast members and everyone. Well, I have a feeling I know what my next review is gonna be, and it's probably gonna be another Hammond collection. But who knows? It could be something better. Well, I love you guys so much. Peace.